Physics is a general subject which can contribute to a student's ATAR and QCE. It is suited to students who are academically curious and interested in pathways beyond school that lead to tertiary studies, vocational education or work. A course of study in physics can establish a basis for further education and employment in the fields of science, engineering, medicine and technology. Physics provides opportunities for students to engage with classical and modern understandings of the universe. Students will develop skills in analysing and interpreting scientific evidence, as well as practical laboratory-based skills in order to complete their own scientific investigations. Specifically, students will learn about thermal, nuclear, and electrical physics, linear motion and waves, gravity and electromagnetism, and revolutions in modern physics. At Gundawindi State High School, physics is split into four units. Units 1 and 2 introduces the fundamental concepts of physics and are completed in terms 1, 2 and 3 of Year 11. Assessment for units 1 and 2 is formative. This means that students get to experience the types of assessment they'll encounter in units 3 and 4, but the results in unit 1 and 2 do not contribute to their final overall mark. Units 3 and 4 are summative, meaning assessment does contribute to the final overall mark. Unit 3 assessment involves a data test and a practical-based student experiment task. The Unit 4 assessment piece is a research investigation. 50% of the overall mark for physics is determined by the external exam at the end of Unit 4.